following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the SmackDown Women's Championship.
A massive presence in the women's division.
It's hard to name a faster ascent to the top of NXT. Just over a year after her debut, she became NXT Women's Champion.
She handed Io Shirai her first singles pinfall loss in nearly 2 years to become NXT Women's Champion.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
She's been a great champion thus far, but she is facing tough competition tonight.
Introducing the challenger, from Rio Grande Valley, Texas, Raquel Gonzalez. And introducing the champion, from New York, the SmackDown Women's Champion, the Superstar, Aimee Nikita Norton.
A charged atmosphere as we get set for a SmackDown Women's title match. And almost everyone who holds the SmackDown Women's title managed to make it their own and bring a special something to their reign.
Here's the pin, title on the line!
The champion with a quick shoulder up.
She's not going quietly into the good night here, making things very interesting.
There!
That was vicious!
Rapid fire, the old forearm smash combo.
I don't have you walking funny.
Spinebuster.
Nasty combination.
That's how you hurt your opponent.
Gonzalez getting worked on right now.
Gonzalez needs to figure things out.
Corey, with a match as unpredictable as chaotic as falls count anywhere, can you even formulate a strategy? Or do you just kind of have to play this sort of thing by ear?
Actually, Cole, the main strategy here is to embrace the chaos. These superstars have to keep in mind that they can do anything in this match, and the opposition can too.
Gonzalez dies the attack.
Gonzalez is going to look to press on the advantage.
She got tired of being pushed around, now wants to push the advantage.
Oh, and a reversal.
Looking to end this with the chokeslam.
And she can't put an end to any of the offense coming at her.
Yeah, she's having issues fighting back.
Down with a chokeslam. A side slam. Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
The challenger is not in a great place.
Part of the territory when you're in an extreme rules match, Cole.
Can you guys believe the power? And now Gonzalez is under immense pressure.
No doubt, a tough spot for Gonzalez.
Gets cracked by the overhand. Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Spear! Spear!
Spinebuster. Look at her grabbing the momentum here.
Yeah, she hasn't been giving her opponent any reprieve.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Time the last ride! The challenger is in some big trouble.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Trifecta!
For good measure.
Champ will stay champ.
Oh, a shot to the jaw.
Boom, knee right to the face.
The champ has this one in hand now.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. Ooh, going over the top. Oh, look out. What a cross body.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
And a longer way down. Last ride. Nice counter from Gonzalez.
Raquel's finally able to slow all that incoming offense.
Gonzalez trying to bring the fight back in this one.
Oh, no. Get her out of here. Get her away from here. Not this way.
Uh-oh. You have to think of these superstars' well-being right now. They need help.
You're taking years off your career when you perform something so reckless.
And Raquel's resolve might be wavering here.
Gonzalez needs to figure things out.
Under the rope she goes. Stomping down. Yeah.
this outside.
This could be good.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with.
And with a weapon in hand, the stakes just got dramatically raised in this match.
And Raquel's resolve might be wavering here.
No doubt, a tough spot for Gonzalez.
This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
She's getting that table right where she wants it.
She clearly has something in mind.
Vice-like grip on the throat, up and down with a choke slam.
Yeah, the consistent blows to her body have probably finished taking their toll.
Cover! I can't believe it.
I hate to question her, Cole, but that was just plain silly. Why would you do that at this point in the match?
This toss is going insane!
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
And now Gonzalez is under immense pressure.
You gotta wonder, what does this do to Raquel's confidence?
Gonzalez trying to bring the fight back in this one.
She turns it right around with a counter.
Look at this strength.
Incredible power slam. Staved off that attack.
She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
A steel chair. She's taking this match into even more dangerous territory.
To the body with the chair.
Ow! These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied. Counter after counter. Nasty knee.
To turn things around.
What a raucous crowd here tonight.
Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
Boom on the jaw.
A championship level move.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
She's got a table and no doubt has some dangerous plans in mind for how to use it.
Returning to the ring now. You can almost see the gears turn. Submission.
That stretch could lead to us.
Look at this power. Incredible power from the position she was in. One step ahead of Gonzalez there.
Gonzalez
Gonzalez needs to figure things out.
I don't have you walking funny.
Hooked up. Nothing fancy there. Spinning Uranagi.
Oh, for a little spin.
The table with authority.
She seems to have gained the advantage here.
Yeah, she just seems unstoppable at this point.
Trouble to me.
Oh, my goodness.
From the ground up.
Power slam. And now Gonzalez is under immense pressure.
You gotta wonder, what does this do to Raquel's confidence?
Grip on the throat, up and down with a choke slam.
Gonzalez getting worked on right now.
Gonzalez needs to figure things out.
And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
And there's the Uranagi.
Landable. Reversal from Raquel.
Gonzalez is going to look to press on the advantage.
Now's her chance to get back into this match.
For the win to retain it!
It's like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
Hooked up.
Driven down.
And she's being held in check here.
Yeah, now she has to turn this momentum around.
She probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
And using the bottom rope moonsault.
Gonzalez saves herself.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Great counter.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam. Gonzalez getting worked on right now.
You gotta wonder, what does this do to Raquel's confidence?
A series of strikes. Nasty combination.
That's how you hurt your opponent.
Jaw shattering. Stomp to the leg. Flat out.
She has the sturdy upper hand.
Yeah, she is going all out.
What a spine buster. Taking this to the floor.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
So take things into the ring.
What's she gonna do with this table?
Set up a buffet. What do you think she's gonna do, Saxton?
Gonzalez was scouted there.
Got a grip. All the way.
Set up. Choke slam.
My goodness.
Oh, what a tangle.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Has it hooked? Hit Dunlap.
Now that is why they're the champ.
That's gotta be it.
And here's another look at some incredible action from a match that we're not likely to stop talking about for a long, long time.
Here is your winner, and still the SmackDown Women's Champion, the Superstar, Aimee Nikita Norton.
A big win, and the celebration has begun.
She worked hard for this win, and now she gets to enjoy.